Right. Oh Lord. I've got to do this. Right, I'm going to put the camera away. I don't want to fall.
We might be on Korean TV.
We might be on Korean TV. Yeah. I'm just fascinated by all the people that decide for their bike. This really cute car. If I see one like this, I'm going to buy it. Right, this is our morning view, everyone. It's gorgeous this morning when I went to the loo. We went to the vegan junk bar last night. I've wanted to go there for ages and it was all right.
Yeah.
It wasn't very warm. I think if it was warmer, we would have probably enjoyed it a bit more. It was, how do I describe it? It was no halo burger. Because we love Halo. And then we went to the marijuana museum. Is that what we did?
Yep.
Yeah. And we learned some stuff.
Indeed we did.
What did you learn?
About the resin. How they take it off by hand.
And roll it.
Yeah, roll it.
Yeah, that was good. Just didn't realise how widely available it's been over the centuries and everything, so that's quite good. And now this morning we are off to this plastic whale. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do any videoing of it. If I can, I will, but we'll see. And then it's nice weather today, so we're gonna make the most of the outside. I think go for a wander.
And the message I got from Plastic Whale, there might be press on board the boat.
Are you joking?
They might be famous.
Right, this is how we get to the boathouse over this wobbly bridge. Oh Lord, I've got to do this. Right, I'm going to put the camera away, I don't want to fall.
Turn around, smile, babe.
Okay, we just had some food after doing the plastic whale. It was a lot of fun. It was about 2 hours where we collected lots of stuff out of the canal. Good,
isn't it? Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah.
We might be on Korean TV.
Yeah. Now we're just gonna find something else to do this afternoon. We don't have any plans at the moment, do we?
Nope.
And we're doing a bit of research because tomorrow is Glastonbury tickets and we have no idea where we're gonna be to buy them. Possibly Starbucks. Hello.
Hello.
It's been a few hours, hasn't it? When did we last speak? Was it before the plastic thing?
No, we did it after.
I can't remember. We have had massive walk around Amsterdam. There's two parks that we saw today. I'm just fascinated by all the people that cycle their bikes. Like, it's such an amazing, what's the word, cultural thing. Just love it.
But now, get yourself a cargo bike.
Yeah, I need to get a cargo bike. But now we are home at the boathouse, and look at this view for our evening meal. Will it focus? It's focusing on the Heineken. Look. Not a bad view, is it? But we're gonna have dinner now. I've got a burger bowl. Chris is having
sandwiches. It's really not going well with this margarine. It isn't margarine.
Vegan margarine. But he's adding his Kip Fillet. What's Kip Fillet?
I don't know. I think it's chicken. But I don't know.
Oh, probably. It's probably chicken breast.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Or turkey breast.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. We're going to enjoy the view.
Someone will correct us in the comments.
Yeah. And get an early night because tomorrow it's Glastonbury tickets and we need to find somewhere. We think Starbucks. So fingers crossed it all works out for us. Right, good night, guys. Am I on the right page? Good morning, everybody. It is Monday, the 7th of October, and that means it is our wedding anniversary. I'm just making myself a nice peppermint tea. It's our last morning, or last day here. I'm going home about 4:15, I think it is. So, yesterday, didn't really vlog, so I'm sure you can imagine what happened. We didn't get tickets for Glastonbury, which has never happened so far, and this would be my 10th year going. I'm gonna retry in April, but we had like 7 groups, I think. No, I think we had more than that, and only two of the groups actually got tickets, which just goes to show how many people were trying for tickets. And there was a lot of problems where people were getting, like my sister, she got into actually the buying the tickets, and then she kept getting chucked off the page, which was so frustrating because I think she had 2 or 3 opportunities to get us tickets and she didn't. So anyway, didn't really feel like vlogging yesterday, but we had a good day and we went to the sex museum, the horror museum, an art exhibition, and also the Heineken experience. So yeah, it was quite a full-on day. It was a lot of fun. So today, oh yeah, yesterday was really raining as well, which obviously was not that great. Was not a fan of the rain, so it was definitely like a museum day to stay inside. However, sorry, I'm still still quite ill, so and I don't think that rain yesterday helped. But today the idea is we're gonna go and get ferry across to some like old Declan Declan, as in, is it PJ and Declan? I don't know. Anyway, what are we doing? Yeah, we're getting a ferry across to some old Docklands, and apparently it's quite cool over there. And then possibly hiring a bike if we've got enough time, but we're not entirely sure at the moment. Amsterdam is famous for its bikes. It is just phenomenal how many bikes are here. The cyclists have priority over everybody. They literally just will run you over. So it will be interesting riding a bike in those conditions, because as you probably know, I'm not much of a fan of cycling since I went over my handlebars probably about 6 years ago. So I do get a bit anxious, but we'll see, we'll see. Anyway, get on with the day after having my lovely herbal tea in this really cute cup. If I see one like this, I'm gonna buy it. How cute is that?